year was 1649, and Oliver made up his mind that God himself had chosen him to be the Lord Protector. So he had the king beheaded, but the king's son was offended, had to find a way to quell his royal-blooded temper. Though Oliver had long since died, they made him suffer one more time, hung his embalmed body, took his head off with a cry. But though his body and his brain had separated, he remained conscious as a living soul. And then his head began to roll. Hey, Oliver Cromwell, you lost your head but not your mind. Hey, Oliver Cromwell, at least you left your thoughts behind. So we can read your story. Unsuspecting guard, he kept it up until he died, and then his daughter sold it to a strange museum owner. But the head was just a loner, cause it was claimed by distant relatives who took it home and lost it to a bill collector who built the vagrant Lord Protector, a robot body which he showed to England's king and queen. But it didn't go so well, so the guy was forced to sell the embalmed head to make ends meet.
Time.